cool. I got all this.
Or what? Or what?
Billy,
come over here, motherfucker. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here.
I'm not
taking both of you, motherfucker.
It's cold. Oh yeah.
Why did you?
Everybody here, you asked them, they all admitted it. They all called you out. I stopped the sheep. Buy me a beer.
No, I'm not.
Oh, come on. Here he goes. Oh, come on.
You might want to reconsider. Hey,
why are you doing this?
I didn't do it.
Me.
He's already smacked.
I'll tell you what, I'm gonna keep smacking him. Oh, yeah. Stop. What bet?
Stop.
He is making him his kid.
You need to stop.
I ain't going to.
Jerry, you buy me a beer, I'll quit.
I'll buy you a beer.
I'll buy you a beer.
Oh, why? It's great.
You've been running the cocks for a while.
That's the problem. I've been for a while. That's the problem. I have it. Listen to me.
Everybody in the bar knows. Don't say a word. Unless you say, buy him a beer. You say one more word. Right now, what's that?
I'm not buying you a fucking beer, Jay. Quit. Quit,
Jay. Tell him buy me a beer.
Oh, God. Oh, God damn.
We go outside.
Buy your fucking beer. Come on.
We go outside.
He owes me 20, so he's buying a beer.
We go outside.
Jerry, why are you doing this, Jerry?
I didn't do shit, I'll tell you that. Everybody in the bar knows you've been running your cocksucker, do they? Yeah.
Stand up for yourself.
You already asked them.
But I'm not like it.
I don't fight.
Don't let him hit you like a bitch.
I'm not here to fight. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Multiple times.
I don't care if you cut me off.
I've got all that.
Buy
a motherfucker a beer. I need to buy him a beer and try to keep it there.
Buy my beer, I quit. I already told you, buy my beer, I quit.
Totally worth the tip of. You know what the cool part about this is?
Buy me the beer you cost me, you motherfucker.
God damn, that motherfucker. I would elbow that son of a bitch right in the nose. In the horn. If he was up on me like that, I would just elbow him right in the butt. I think he's a bad motherfucker. I don't give a fucking shit. I would elbow him right in the nose. Too awful damn confident.
There's no question. I already got my ass kicked. If I was in his place,
I'd have bought him on Peter. YouTube shit.
Yep.
This is great. I'm going to go, man, when we won or lost in cornhole.
Well, that's anticlimactic.